Ion Entertainment. Ion Entertainment.
Daddy, I've been a bad girl.
Who's your mama?
How many people could you have slept with in the last 2 months?
What about mama?
You're the one that told me to relax and have fun.
I never told you to have unprotected sex.
Maybe this is God's way of saying, settle down, grow up, and be truly happy for once in your life.
I should figure out who the father is.
You look familiar. Have you met before?
Never come.
Just let me put it in the window and wrap it.
Okay.
How about we just go back to my place?
Wow.
Relax. I don't bite. Oh my God. You're hung like a dinosaur.
Do you have any idea who the daddy could be?
What if I don't tell him I'm pregnant right away? Can he fall in love with me and convince him he's the baby's dad? What if I told you I was pregnant? Would you make an honest woman out of me?
All relationships are a marathon, not a sprint.
You are not that young anymore.
A slut is just a woman with the morals of a man.
What can I do to make you feel more satisfied?
Ooh, she's gonna have a baby! Oh my God! I'm gonna be a father!
How do you know that's for sure?
Because you're the only one I've been with.
I like boys from Africa, South America, and Asia. I like boys from so many places. How can
I not? We're here with Koji. Can you tell us what brings you here tonight?
I'm here to support CAPE. CAPE is a great organization that does great film, things for Asian Americans. And actually, I met Quentin Lee, the director of The People I Slept With, at a CAPE event. So I owe a lot to CAPE. I think I owe a lot to CAPE.
Oh, okay. Well, tell us about the ID Film Fest. How did you start that?
ID Film Festival was a film festival that Quentin Lee and I started. We wanted to do a film festival that was fun. That was for Asian American filmmakers. And something that people would really like. I mean, it's really small. It's like a baby film festival.
Oh, it's wonderful.
So we're like the little brother of the VC Film Festival. But we're much more, you know, we're chill. We have a venue. And we, Quentin and I, pretty much do whatever we want. So that's the best part of the film festival. It's us.
Okay. Well, tell us, how did you get into the business?
Actually, I was in USC writing school. And I was writing novels. And I wanted to quit school because my novels weren't selling. I wasn't selling any fiction. So I took a screenwriting class and I sold the script right away.
Was it a comedy?
No, it was a drama. And I was like, oh my God, I could do this. It's really easy. I could make money. So that's how I started.
Okay, and then what was your big break?
My big break was actually how did I get my big break, or what was my big break?
What was your big break?
My big break was a small independent horror film called Haunted Highway. It came out through Lionsgate about 4 or 5 years ago.
Okay, tell us about the people we
slept with. Yeah. The People I Slept With is a romantic comedy. It's one of the first Asian American romantic comedies about a girl who figures out she's pregnant and needs to figure out who the father is.
And who had that idea?
We all kind of came up with it together. The star, Karen, Anna Chong, Quentin Lee. We all came up with it together. So.
Okay. What a great title, though. You know, way to get people's attention.
Yeah. Everybody thinks it's a story about like one of us, whether it's me or Quentin or Karen. But
you just told us it was you.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, and what projects are you working on now?
Well, Quentin Lee, Stanley Young, and I are working on a Asian American serial killer movie. It's the first Asian American serial killer movie called Model Minority, starring Jason Tobin, and who's from Better Luck Tomorrow. He's the Virgil, the crazy guy, and Eugenie Yuan, who's a really well-known Asian American actress.
Okay, so this is a serial killer movie?
It's the first Asian American serial killer movie.
Oh my gosh, Asian Americans aren't serial killers.
I'm a serial killer.
Okay, you're so funny.
Ion Entertainment.
Oh, yeah.
Ion Entertainment.